going nowhere. So I looked out of the, because I was standing on the lower deck, because I wasn't sure whether I was on the correct bus. And then I peered ahead and I saw these two cars, which were a Mercedes and a BMW, blue and black, which seemed to be in front of the bus holding it up. And it was diverted about 4 or 5 minutes later down towards Tavistock Square.